So we're doing a better job getting the club back in front of us, then drive through the golf ball instead of our hips leading, club getting behind us, trying to catch up and keep missing everything to the right, which is fantastic. And you were just discussing how high you like to tee the ball. If you tee it low, you've heard that it goes mostly around. It's okay.
Sorry.
It's good. So if you tee it low, it's going to go to the grass. If you tee it high, what's the expectation?
That you're going to get it high and beautiful.
Super right. So what this is going to look at, so we also talked that this golf swing is a circle. So if we tee it low, for me to hit that ball low, I'm going to be right at the bottom of my circle, which basically means my angle of approach to the golf ball is 0 degrees. That's going to be a very low, but also very high spinning shot, and that will also bring in more side spin with it. With a higher tee ball, you guys, like, if you've seen DJ or Rory, when they really want to get after one, they tee it really high. That ball has almost no spin to it, especially Justin Thomas, too. He gets underneath it, and he hits up on that thing 4 degrees, which is a lot. So if I'm going to hit up on it 4 degrees, it has to be past the bottom of my circle, and look how much higher my driver heads off the ground right there. So, like, ideally, we'd like to have this higher. So, like, as we talked about, we'd like to stay behind it and then drive into it on the upswing to lower the spin and also increase the launch angle, which in turn will give us better distance. Because if I come in this thing and I get really steep, it's not really good. It didn't go really.
More of a punch shot than anything.
Yeah. So that's basically a zero angle attack. But on the other hand, if I'm going to have this ball teed up nice and high, and I'm going to gather that speed from behind it that we talked about, I don't have to swing it hard. I can just drop it right inside. Launching so much higher, so much less effort. Take all the money.
So you recommend being higher?
I do.
Okay. So I'm glad that I...